All right, guys, we got invited to Freddy LSX. It's like a soft opening de su shop. Está a punto de abrir un shop y today it's Friday. He's doing a meet at his shop, at the parking lot of his shop. So we're headed that way and check it out. Ready?
We made it.
Hey, look, we're twinning. Oh my God, mira, somos twins. Nomás que tú estás un poco más joven que yo, pero we're twinning. Hey, thanks for the invite. Un poquito tarde, pero estamos aquí. I had to do a giveaway at 6 o'clock, pero en cuanto lo hice, me dejé venir para acá to check out your store and be here with your people.
Se llenó.
Está con madre. I like it. And finally, I know where your shop is. Uh-huh. And it's for everybody. Está con madre aquí, güey. I'll probably do more events here.
Pues sí, pero pues ahí estamos big. Ya se llenó el pedo aquí.
Chingue, valiendo madre.
Y luego hay gente poniéndose de aquel lado, pero...
No, pues ya estamos aquí, so...
A las 8 we are running out.
Ya está ahí.
But it might be earlier than that, porque pues ya se llenó aquí el pedo.
Hay una gasolinera aquí con E85 porque esta ya es thirsty.
Down the street.
Ya dijo. Vamos a agarrarnos saludando aquí a la raza, ¿cómo andamos? ¿Todos bien? ¿Todos? ¿Está con madre aquí el shop de Freddy, verdad? Guíbole, ¿cómo están? ¿Todos bien?
Todo bien.
Es todo. ¿Qué onda? ¿Cómo andan?
Bien.
¿Todos bien? ¿De dónde vienen?
Aquí.
Oh, ¿aquí son de aquí de Conroe? No, pues entonces tienen aquí a Freddy en su casa, ¿verdad? Guíbole, ¿cómo andamos? What's up, guys?
What's up?
Everybody good? You guys ready for the track or what? ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué andamos? ¿De dónde vienen o qué?
Northside.
Oh, desde Northside, yeah. Viene de allá de mi tierra.
Yeah,
hey, what's up, man? Everybody good?
Yeah, what's up, man?
El Freddy quiere que corran Ford con Ford, no. Venimos por las Chevy, ¿verdad?
Of course, man.
Hey, we're LS Killers.
LS Killers.
LS Killers, okay. Baby, LS Killers.
Voy a ponerlo de uno por uno.
Ah. Híjole, no, pero se va a poner bueno ahora. Entonces, puro Project Tour for Life, me estabas diciendo ahorita.
Ya sabes.
Pero un día te vas a comprar una de listo para el pisto, aunque sea.
A ver, ¿cuándo?
Del Scarface, algo.
A ver, ¿cuándo?
No soy malo, yo también soy amigo de Freddy.
Sí, pero mira, Freddy es mejor.
Siempre ha sido mejor, no pasa nada.
No, no hay pedo.
He's number one. Saludos,
up,
¿cómo andan? ¿Todos bien?
What's up?
¿Cómo andan todos bien?
What's up,
yeah.
Man?
Where are you guys from?
Texas. Yeah.
What part?
Connor.
Oh, de aquí?
Yeah.
All right, hometown.
What's up? Man?
What's up, guys? ¿Cómo andan? ¿Todos bien? ¿Qué onda, compadres? ¿Cómo andan? ¿Pisteando? ¿Loqueando? ¿Cómo andan? ¿Todos bien?
Good.
¿Ya? ¿Cómo andan? ¿Todos bien?
What's up?
Hola. What's up, guys?
Hello.
So where are you guys from?
Houston.
What side of Houston?
Northside.
Conroe. Salud para los de Houston y para los de Conroe. Los que vienen allá de mi rancho, de allá de Northside. Saludazo para ustedes también.
Un shout out aquí por Cero Miedo.
A ver. Cero Miedo Performance. Saludazo.
Sí.
¿Cómo dices?
Por Cero Miedo, baby.
Cero Miedo. Ahí estamos. ¿Cómo andamos? ¿Todos bien?
What's up, Dad?
Saludos. Hey, what's up, man?
What's up,
man? ¿Cómo andan? ¿Todos bien?
Yeah.
Es todo. Saludos acá todos por este lado también.
Vete el pisto, Scarface.
Listo para el pisto, ¿ah? Alright, you guys see the open sign. Now we're going inside the store. Check it out. My baby girl, that's ready. Ahí está bonito el setup. Tiene las camisas, boys. Damn it, boy. Project Tour. What's up, guys?
What's up?
¿Cómo andas? ¿Todo bien?
Bien, todo acá.
¿Ya?
What's up again?
¿Otra vez? ¿Está una afuera? Yeah. Oh, los volví a saludar. Y el sign.
quemar el sun que va a poner afuera. En los suéteres, los hoodies, las camisas. Oh, I see something nice over here. Four parts, ¿sí? Para la Ford también. ¡Qué no nomás la Chevy puede! Está con madre la tienda. Make sure you guys stop by here in Conroe. They have a little bit of everything. They're even going to be carrying truck parts. Mira las gorras. Pues hey, joven y la raza para acá, all the way to Conroe. There's a lot of people from Northside that came all the way over here to check out the store. Ya están aquí. And I heard from here everybody wants to go to the racetrack, so we might make it happen. And then what I see over here, que hay micheladas, carpes, mira nomás. Fully stocked Scarface mix. Hey, Scarface mix, baby. Mira.
Ahorita me voy a llevar uno. Ahorita.
¿Qué dijiste? No te escuché.
Ahorita me voy a llevar uno.
Es todo, es todo. Okay. Aquí tiene la michelada Scarface, la van a tener todo el tiempo.
Ahorita.
We're gonna have it fully stocked.
Hasta que se baje la línea, porque.
Es todo, ya dijo.
Already.
Ya dijo.
We out here.
Hey, so what's up? This is Chepe Media. Y luego el trucking, ¿cómo se llama?
Fish is trucking. Yeah, right here.
Are you the president?
Yes, right there. Oh, this is the vice president.
Vice president, what's up? Hey, where are you guys based off of?
Houston. Where else?
Houston? No, es que, I mean, what part of Houston?
Northside.
Yeah. Porque ahorita estamos en Conroe.
Yeah. But we go everywhere, you know what I'm saying? We're everywhere. Sugarland, Rosenberg, Richmond. Everybody.
All of them.
Especially ones in Rosenberg.
Hey, what's a good Instagram where they can follow
you? Right here. I got you. Man, we didn't wear our shirts today because we weren't planning on coming, but right there.
Got it. Oh, ya está. Well, let me keep walking around. Nice to meet you guys finally.
Yeah.
And de aquí, I'm probably going to go to the track with you guys and we'll see what's up. Oye, Freddy, nomás te faltan unas bocinitas acá afuera, está muy calladito el pelo.
Pero no se las trajo,
que le suban a la música aquí a la camioneta. Everybody's too quiet, like, what's going on? Que sea un poquito de ruido.
Pues no trajo las bocinas,
o hay pedo con los gringuitos por aquí.
No,
pasa nada.
Eso.
No, pues que le suban.
Camarada por acá.
Para la otra, we'll bring speakers.
Ya está.
Oye. There we go. This was a single cab platinum. Look at that. So what year is this?
This is 2018.
2018?
Yeah, EcoBoost.
EcoBoost.
Same as yours.
Oh yeah?
Same as yours.
So how do you like it?
I love this. Man, ever since I got it.
Ever since you got it?
Yeah, ever since I got it, just.
You fell in love?
I fell in love with this thing.
She don't get jealous? Because my wife gets jealous.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Like today, I was putting on the tires, and she sent me a message saying, "Hey, I want some shoes too."
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. But ever since.
Hey, so how did you get it like that with the platinum? Took it somewhere to
No.
Get
so the thing is, I came up on a deal, bro. I got it, and everything was already converted. Because the thing is, they don't make single cap platinum.
Oh, they don't.
So everything, like I said, for example, the front grille, that's a platinum. But you saw the tail light too.
Yeah, the tail light's not bad.
And then the thing that people like to notice is always the headlights.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've seen these, the Morimoto headlights.
Well, I have those.
You have those? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's the thing that always sticks out. People love seeing those lights.
You get people looking big time.
Yeah, you do. I mean, right now it's really stock.
Let's check out the inside.
For sure. So yeah, it's got platinum seats. And it's got the...
Damn it! Oh, this is like way nicer than mine. Yeah, mine actually is, I guess it was a work truck and it has the plastic floors.
Okay.
But hopefully pretty soon, I might upgrade the seats and get them with a little bit of leather maybe.
Yeah, of course.
But we'll go over there and check so you can check it out.
Yeah, for sure.
So hopefully Tweety is watching this because they said they wanted to sponsor me. So hopefully it goes through.
Yes, sir.
It looks alright on camera.
Hey, you gonna get?
Aquí estamos en el Man Cave de Freddy LSX. Todos sus juguetitos. Esta se va pronto. La naranjada. Todos sus juguetes, sus projects. Muy chido, muy chido, muy chido.
Hell yeah, it's nice.
We're gonna hide that, okay?
So what do you guys think about the shop?
Pretty clean, man.
Yeah, it's clean, huh? Yeah. It has a lot of space, a lot of toys.
We need some lifts in there.
Some more
Fords for sure.
Yeah. A rato que cale una Ford, se va a enamorar. He's gonna fall in love.
Of course.
That's why, what do you think that red one, he said, I don't sell it.
No, they're hard to find. Especially with 70,000 miles.
Comprale la de Chuy y la blanca.
Tampoco, no.
La Harley.
I mean, try.
A ver. El Freddy nos está dando el grand tour of the place. Oh, no grabo. It's private. De aquí para acá no se puede grabar. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to turn off the camera.
Let's get
ready in action, yeah. Pero si tiene nitro o no tiene nitro.
I still gotta fill it up.
No, no trae nada.
It's empty, Freddy. Mira, Freddy. Trae la mano que este compadre era.
I got you.
¿Cómo ¿Cuándo va el saludo?
I don't
no
even
te traves,
know.
No te traves. Hey, where are you from?
From here.
From Conroe, Texas.
No, Spring.
Spring. So it's not that far.
No,
Spring
not that far.
To Conroe. Now you can come pick up a Michelada.
Oh, I know.
Hey, yeah. De volada. You don't have to go all the way to the north side of Houston, right?
Yeah.
It's all. Hey, thanks for coming. All right.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks for buying Scarface Mix.
No problem.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hey Freddy, so how's this gonna work, Freddy?
Alright, so whoever you pick, if you wanna do a little side bit, then you can go ahead and do that. Pero si no, you can just raise your phone.
Alright.
So we're gonna pick numbers. Each number has your spot on the list.
Alright.
Y luego ya we're gonna make the list de allí. Y ahí ya vamos a ir para arriba o para abajo.
Ya dijo. All right.
So whoever gets the same numbers, those are the two that are gonna race.
Alright, cool.
Okay. Everybody ready? Everybody ready?
We're ready.
Alright, so. Who are you going to race? Scarface?
Échamelo.
¿Dónde está el de la troca azul? Vato, pues ya hago porque se acaban los tickets.
Scarface también.
Oh, está al revés. Aquí están los números, aquí está el número. 9-10, I got two numbers. If you have a 1 and a 2 in your... Come over here. Pásale. So we're getting ready to get lined up with the races.
Oh, aquí está.
Oh, you're racing Freddy.
Damn it, boy.
Damn it. A ver primero.
Oh, yeah, that was...
1 and 2.
Jaime.
Jaime. Freddy, let's say.
Ya saben. So, Jaime.
Ah, oh, no chingues.
¿Contra quién?
¿Contra mí?
No mames.
¿Fue contra
quién? You're going down, Bruce. You're going down.
Man. 5 and 6. 7-8. ¿Quién más lo tiene?
7-8.
Oscar.
7-8.
Se están poniendo buenas las carreras.
¿Con qué corres?
Mine's a secret.
No.
9-10.
I got 9-10.
Ah, la madre.
Si quiere ir. 9-10. Here you go, Freddy. 9-10.
El Scarface.
La blue. La blue contra la Karen.
You ready to do it?
Hay que hacerlo.
Pues ya está, guys. Primera carrera va a ser yo contra Jaime. Segunda, Gus contra Daniel. Tercera, Triple P versus Juan. All wheel drive. Jesús versus Oscar. And Scarface versus La Blue.
La Blue.
Damn it, boy.
Damn it, boy. Okay, so, poner bueno. Everybody ready?
You ready? Let's go head out.
Oh, you guys are kind of dead. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Hell yeah! It's dope. All right, so now we head out to the track.
You guys gonna race?
So ya todos andan alterados. Freddy's gonna lead the line. We're gonna head out to the track. We're gonna go race. We're gonna have a good time. So we're here at the track, but check out the line. Hay un lineonón para entrar por los dos lados. That's crazy.
We've been in line for a while. Look at the line still to get in. Pero estamos en línea. Hopefully, we still get to race. There's a lot of people in here.
Mira, llegó tu patrocinador aquí otra vez. ¿Ya le quitaste el sticker o todas esas ya le bajaste?
Ahora traigo esa.
Ahora traes otra. No, está con madre. Oye, pues ahora venimos a correr también nosotros.
¿Y qué traes?
Con una bolida de ahí de compitas de los que siguen al Freddy de Project Tour. Puras trocas de calle, no, lo que es normal.
Esas son las que corren, ¿eh?
Race meet.
What's the next move?
Que lo que es, Scarface. Aquí, we're gonna gather up.
You're gonna have a little meeting or what?
Gather all the racers and then ya que empiezan a salir.
Y luego ya nos vamos a alinear.
Ajá. All right. Ya empezamos a la lista.
Ya está. Ahorita voy para allá.
Hey. Pisteador aquí con Static Leo. Pisteando, loqueando y la chingada.
Pura agüita.
Pura agua.
Pero faltale mi chaladita.
Me vas a ir a mí, Freddy.
Puro Scarface.
Wait,
you're racing too?
No, we're racing at that little thing they got going on.
How about, so you want to race me out there, be Freddy?
I don't know. We'll see what's up. We'll keep racing.
Hey,
I go for both of y'all.
It's all.
So these are the trucks that are racing tonight. I'm running against this truck. Ahí está la Karen. Ahí están las demás. That was. That was running.
Okay, so la primera va a ser my brother Daniel versus Goose 5.0. Daniel's obviously running the brown one, and then Goose is gonna run his 5.0. These two guys are gonna go head to head for the. Let me see.
Tomorrow, for the number three spot. Whoever wins out of these two is going to be in the number three spot, and then whoever loses is
going to be number four. So, get
him up there.
Let's get it.
Let's go check out the race.
So ya estamos aquí en la línea. Estamos un poco nerviosos. Ya tenemos las llantas de carreras. Y le vamos a correr a la Blue. Oye, compadre, diles tu nombre completo a la raza.
Javier Vera.
¿Y estás con un truck crew o nomás corres así o cómo?
Sí, de RV Racing.
RV Racing, es todo, yeah. Hey, pues vamos a correr, te deseo buena suerte. Es mi segunda vez corriendo esa troca y en el traque, a ver cómo me va.
Pues en el mío es la tercera vez porque no... Tampoco no tengo nada de experiencia, pero pues...
Ahí le damos.
Vamos.
Órale, ya está.
Ándale.
La Karen, ready.
Let's go. So aquí estamos con estos compas, ¿cómo se llaman?
Rudy. Rudy.
¿Y tú?
Hey.
¿Y tú?
Diego.
Luis. So Rudy, that's you. Yes, he's gonna be my camera guy. He's gonna be recording when I do a burnout and when we take off. So you're the cameraman, all right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Well, ya corrimos. Unfortunately, we lost this one. That truck was pretty fast. I had no idea what he had. He had no idea what I had. And he took me out. But, hey, we're going to race again. We're going to keep practicing. Because my burnout kind of sucked. Y luego me pasé las lucecitas. I had to come back. But that's why I'm here. I want to practice. I want to learn. I think the truck left a little bit. Was it burning rubber when I took off?
Yeah.
A lot?
Not a lot. I got it.
So I'll probably have to spin them a little bit more, right?
A little bit more. Either that or you gotta drop the PSI a little lower.
It's at 17 pounds.
17?
Yeah. Hey, thank you for recording. If I go again, I'll hit you up, all right? Thank you. Hey, mandalo saludo, my cameraman.
Okay. Saludos a Scarface. Fresh Michelada mix out there in Houston.
Woo, ya dijo, ya dijo. Ahí estamos. Gracias.
Para toda la bandera, puro Punisher, bikers.
Saludos,
ahí corrimos de saludos para toda la banda y para qué, a ver.
Scarface.
Todo, todo, ahí un saludote.
Ya digo. Operativo H, ¿cómo andan o qué?
Andamos, haciéndonos pendejos un ratito porque no queda de otra. Puro saludo, puro Operativo H, se la saben, para que nos sigan en este canal.
Puro Scarface, andamos.
Did you guys see that last race with the Camaro? Let's do all right.
Which one, yours?
Yeah.
No, that shit.
Wait, we got it.
We got it. Awesome. Hey, unfortunately, chocó un Mustang, and I heard that the races are done for tonight. I was already in line to go again.
Yeah, but you know, Mustangs, that's what they do.
Oh, yeah. It happens to everywhere. So he hit the wall. Hopefully they're fine. But that ends our night here at the racetrack. It was fun. We went to the Freddy LSX shop opening, and then we came over here and did a couple of races, a couple of passes, which was good data for me, for Karen, and I'm learning. Con esto terminamos este video. Ahí estamos. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Subscribe.